Hello! Today we're going to show you the installation and operation of our air conditioning systems, specifically designed to regulate the temperature in our plants. It's well known, a 1 meter length of steel will expand by approximately 11 to 13 microns per degree Celsius. And so, maintaining a stable temperature is essential for achieving consistent precision machining. These systems have become standard for us and have been implemented across all new plants that are being built or renovated. We have two types of systems. The first is used in a more general environment. This allows us to effectively control the temperature in the factory to an accuracy of plus minus 1 degree Celsius. This system is ideal for our manufacturing facilities, where we carry out our CNC machining operations, consisting of machining centers, lathes, milling machines, etc. The plant where we are now is a machining unit. Here we can see that the insulation is quite generous. The factory has no windows and fans have been installed on the ceiling, which we call helicopters to prevent temperature stratification. We use the second type of system in areas where measurement in microns is required. In these spaces, we use ISO Class 8 cleanrooms according to standard ISO 14644-1. These rooms have much more stringent requirements. We can filter out particles to 0.5 microns. We maintain a constant temperature with maximum variations of 0.1 degrees Celsius and we control the relative humidity. An every week protocol is strictly followed for cleaning the room. ISO Class 8 rooms are used in the verification and assembly areas, where we measure down to just a few microns. Here we can see the installations for the machines that provide heating and cooling. Located outside the factory, they produce hot and cold air to maintain the required temperature. The hot and cold air flows inside through these pipes. Now we are on the factory roof. As you can see, it's not just the walls of the factories that are insulated, but also the roof and the floor, where we have a depth of 500 mm concrete slab. This double walkable roof allows us to place air recirculation units as near as possible to the air conditioning output to make it more effective. Notice the air ducts. They go to the plant where we keep the temperature controlled with 1 degree accuracy. These machines recirculate, climatize, and filter the air, providing the necessary percentage of outside air to renew the air inside the plant. And here is the piping towards the ISO Class 8 cleanroom. As you can see, the number of ducts is significantly higher because temperature control has to be much stricter. We hope you have enjoyed the video. Would you like to find out more about our production process? Don't miss our next Made in CMZ video. Thank you.